Guys, welcome back to another video. Now today I'm just going to be playing some Terraria. I'm bored, so I'm just going to be playing this. I'm sorry if I'm not talking much, so I don't really care, but let's get straight into this video then. I need to get rid of some of this, because I don't need it taken up my inventory, so I'm just gonna, I don't care anymore. Die. What the heck? Okay, here we go. So, let's go. Wait. Oh my god! Yes! Holy crap! Yes! Okay, I got creeper shirt and stuff. Okay, I'm happy about that. Hold up, can I damage? Okay, so I'm just gonna go mining. Because I can. My thing is right here. So I got a creeper staff. I'm gonna put that on. I'm gonna just wait because I want to see what it looks like first. Okay, so how deep should I go? What? Okay, hold up. Okay, let's just kill this toxic slug here. And then I'm just gonna go mining, and I'm going to time-lapse. Well, yeah, but... Okay, so guys, I found the stylus. Oh god. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go back up to the surface now, and I am going to try to build, or try to, like, find a spot. So I'm just gonna put it down here, then. Okay, that music, though. I like that music. Okay, I guess I can just put... Oh, wait, what? Hold up. The heck? Here. Okay. Well, yeah, I do need to make that, so I'm just gonna go ahead and put all of these up in here. Crap! No! Oh, I hate myself. Okay, good. Everything is out of, like, place, so I don't need all of this. Okay, I want to take my phase blade and this. Okie dokie, everything's out of order now. Ugh, I burped. Huh? Great. So, this is just amazing. Oh, God. Okay, so we need to put that there. Yeah. Build this. Then we're going to need to make the chair. Okay, here we go. There we go. Hopefully we can get our stylist in here. Hopefully one of my other ones doesn't spawn down there. Okay, so I think it's been like... Hold up. It better be almost daytime. Oh, that's a bunny. I don't want to kill it. Okay, it better be almost daytime because this is ridiculous. Okay, good. I think I'm just going to pause, actually. Stupid harpies. Okay, I want to stay up here. Oh, and I found the goblin tinker because with my world gone. Oh, never mind. Okay, just spawn in one of my other spots. Because during the solar eclipse, apparently my guys died. And I'm still trying to figure out that thing. Okay, this is stupid. I'm still trying to figure out this. So, like, it says use like a ore that I have. Yeah. Okay. Can be placed. Converts clothierite bars into shumite bars. But I've done that already. It doesn't do anything. Hold up. Auto hammer, hold up. Does it need like, no, nothing needs fuel. Yeah, nothing needs fuel, so I don't know why it's like that. This is just getting dumb. Okay. I should have a... No, of course I don't. Saying I should have like a thingy-mabob in here. Oh yeah, I got this. This site is easy. Easy. Hold up, I like this though. Yeet! Holy crap, it uses up a lot of ammo. Yeah, this is terrible. This. Oh, they're high voltage. Apparently it misses like crazy. Yeah, okay, the creeper thing works. Works, though, so... What about the mask? What about... Oh, that looks sick. Okay, top hat, I think you're, out of business now. So, I'll just be putting you there. Ugh, this is awesome. I didn't know where you could get the... thing from. I knew that it was in the game, I just didn't know, like, where the heck you get it from. So, that's kind of depressing. I want to see these, though, these cursed, whatever the fudge there, cursed stuffing. You know what it is? It probably spawns that weird turkey boss thing. I don't know much about that. Okay, hold up. What does this do? Okay, it says it pulses with the. Hold on. Can this be used to craft something? I'm gonna have to bring it up to this anvil. That anvil sucks. Hold up. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna end this video here. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Peace out.